Hey, what's up, guys? It's been a long time, and I miss you guys a lot. Yeah, I'm just at home. Come to Ireland. Yeah. Hey, guys. I went to Belfast when I was young. Yeah. So, guys, it's been a long time. I just want to be here to say. Just want to say, long time no see, and I miss you guys a lot, and I'm okay. I hope you guys are safe. I hope you guys take care of yourself, and you know, I can't wait until everything is settled down, and you know, everyone can go back to traveling around the world, and yeah. I'm at home, by the way. Yeah. I'm at home and getting ready for a project. Not project, like getting ready for like another a shoot at home. Like, yeah. Miss you guys a lot, yeah. And I hope everyone's taking care of themselves. And you just really can't wait until, you know, everything is over and all the, yeah. Can't wait until everything negative is over and, you know, so that people can fly around and travel and vacation, or you know, just can't wait until everything gets better, man. Afghan, I miss you, brother. Yeah. Oh, by the way, it's late now in Korea, and yeah. I don't know what time is it over there for you guys. Yeah. Afghan, you good over there? You gotta talk soon. You look sleepy, go sleep? Yes, I do look sleepy and I am a little bit, but I just really, you know, it's been a long time, just wanna connect with everyone again and just making sure everything is okay. And I hope you guys are okay, because I love you guys a lot. A lot, a lot, a lot, a lot. What am I drinking? I'm drinking tomato juice, fresh tomato juice. Cause 5 months ago, 5-6 months ago, I was 58 kilogram. And when I came back, when I got here from, when I got here, I was, so like almost 2 weeks ago, I was 65 kilogram. I gained like 7 kg in 5 months. And yeah, I'm just trying to lose it in here. These days, I'm just trying to lose weight a little bit only, not a lot. Don't worry, guys. Like, yeah. So, I'm on my way. Yeah. Miss you guys a lot. I think I gotta go soon. I think the shoot is starting soon. Just want you guys to be safe. Yeah. Want you guys to be safe. Want you guys to take care of yourself. And I miss you guys a lot. I love you guys a lot. And can't wait until everything is over and to meet you guys. All right. Bye, guys. Bye-bye.